Those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my strength when I was weak.
Hi, my name's Adam. Today is my wedding day. It's an amazing feeling. We're so close to the actual ceremony now. The organist freaked me out when he was playing, practicing Here Comes the Bride. But so far I've treated this day like any other day. I woke up, did my exercise, did some laundry, did some things with my comic books, and now we're here. It's a great thing. I can't believe I'm going to be married to you, Tiff. We're going to have a great life together, and I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
We're here today to show our respect and our love for the marriage of Adam and Tiffany, and we just want to say this is the beginning of a wonderful life ahead of you, and we wish you all the best.
Hi, I'm Adam's dad. I can't believe this day is finally here. My goodness, I thought he was going to last forever on the single line, but here he is. Got a beautiful girl. I love her to death, and we can't wait to get the party going.
And I'm George, your stepfather. I'm your stepfather, and he's like a son to me.
And we want to say...
I'm going to cry. But, just your life is going to be fine. You guys made together, perfect together, I swear to God. And I love you all. Peace. Best of luck.
Absolutely. What we want to say is, Adam, Tiffany, you're both number one.
Here, here.
Save the best there was in me.
done. We officially got married. It's a weird feeling. It went by quick, but it was painless and...
A weird but good feeling.
Yeah, it feels good. It feels real good.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Yeah.
Zach, come over here.
Oh.